Finley Prep from Henderson, Nevada developed its fair share of notable NBAers, including names like Tristan Thompson, Avery Bradley, Corey Joseph, and Dylan Brooks, just to name a few. And another on that list is Kelly Oubre Jr., who put on a memorable show at Langley Events Center in December of 2013. The small forward caught attention at LEC with his athleticism and brought that show to Kansas, where he excelled in the Jayhawk program for just a single year before entering the NBA draft. Oubre was drafted by the Atlanta Hawks 15th overall, but his rights were traded to the Wizards, where he played 3 1/2 season before being moved to Phoenix, where he seems to have really found a home on a young, up-and-coming Suns team. So from high school to the NBA, with a quick stop at LEC, that's Kelly Oubre Jr.